Monument Park, Yankee Stadium, a tribute to pinstripe elite spanning generations from Ruth to Mantle and Mariano, and now a new addition. A plaque representing pride, recognizing the Stonewall Inn on the 50th anniversary of those riots sparking the gay rights movement. Brian Cashman is the Yankees' general manager.
Yeah, with the anniversary, it's a chance for the Yankees to shine a light on you know, the amazing people that stood their ground that day and created the platform for, you know, an acceptance within the community and including, obviously, this baseball franchise.
It's mounted next to the first black player in the majors, Jackie Robinson, and civil rights icon Nelson Mandela.
For our entire LGBTQ community to have something permanent at Yankee Stadium that's here 365 days out of the year is probably the highest honor the Yankees can bestow.
Current Stonewall owner Stacy Len says it's an example of a sports franchise stepping up at a time of political and cultural division.
To have a sports organization that is probably the most famed sports organization in history do this for us, it's just incredible.
The bases were all branded with pride flags.
It kind of means everything for me to be here. That was such a big movement that happened so long ago.
Ray Serra and her dad randomly selected to see the newest addition to Monument Park up close.
To see big corporations like the Yankees representing and the community and making us feel safe and just seeing where we are now, it meant everything to be here today.
And here to stay. Dan Bowens, Fox 5 News.